Marshall Airlines, but the engines are for the Marine Virgin. The four turbines in their ships combined will generate 100,000 gas horsepower with a 30 knot plus state-of-the-art warships. Two Aegis equipped ships on the next pier, plus the USS 72, the Ticonderoga class cruiser named the Bella Goff, to get the name of 27 of that class. Coming along in the mid-80s to the 90s, and of the 27 built, 22 remain in service today. 26 of the 27 built, including the ship DOI, were named for the famous battles. That ship DOI was named for the Battle of Bonneville. To our left, the newer Ollie Burke, called the 103, is the USS Truxton. One of the upgrades on that ship, on the newer ships, in fact, gun mount, you see with the valve of the Truxton, has a fully automated 5-inch 62-gallon gun. Can fire a conventional round that has a range of 18 miles. The gun also is intended to utilize what is called an extended range guided munition, or what is known as an ergum. An ergum basically is a rocket-assisted projectile. When using the ergum, once the projectile leaves the barrel, the gun is propelled by a rocket propellant. Three small fins will pop out the side of that projectile, guided by GPS bolt positioning system, which gives the projectile pinpoint accuracy. That small deck and up on battleship using ergums, which have an incredible range of about 50 miles. It may be a discontinued the use of the ergum on the ship, Ships on the port of the base of the stand, so this is what the show is.